It pulls up to 6 tons, which is 3 times the weight of the average car. And it's the most compact unit on the market. So you can see it's about the size of a small dog. Staht specialise in on-site testing and measuring equipment, mostly in the construction and safety side, specifically from a connected side. So we combine the hardware and the software and the firmware to produce an all-round package for the customer. We started in 2020 with a small team of people. Many hats were worn by a few, specialising in the mechanical, hydraulics, software and hardware. And we started self-funded, and then we were awarded a UK innovation grant, which really helped drive the product on, allows us to employ more people and ultimately create the product you can see today. So our first product, which is really is a vehicle for the technology, is being used for pull testing, or commonly known as proof load testing. And it tests the strength of a fixing or a safety eye bolt, typically in a substrate. A substrate could be concrete or brickwork. And it's making sure that installation is good and it's signing off on that installation. And the product, which is the Staht Connect piece, gives you a GPS location. It allows you to take videos and photos and records all the data points associated with that test. So this is the Staht 60 kilo digital pull tester. It pulls up to 6 tons, which is 3 times the weight of the average car. And what it's doing is providing a pull load test. Inside here is our digital brains, we class as. So it's Bluetooth, it's connecting to your smartphone or your tablet. It's recording it all that data at 10 hertz, so 10 readings a second. And it's the most compact unit on the market. So you can see it's about the size of a small dog. So really, really handy. And it's got ultimate adjustability and it's really, really strong and compact. So this is the digital brains or the load cell of the product. So it clips into the bridge, which we've developed. And how it works is you've got hydraulic fluid inside, you put some load onto the main piston, and then you put load onto the secondary piston. Now, typically, it takes a lot of effort to add 60 kilonewtons of load, not this product, because at 25 newton meters of torque, you get up to 60 kilonewtons of load, which is phenomenal. Really handy, really unique, and really compact unit, as you can see. I saw a gap in the market for a really up-to-date connected product and a really compact package. And we had the skills already in-house. Tricky time, COVID started. So we had a lot of time to do R&D and development over the last 18 months. And we really focused and did a lot of development around the connected side and the software, which is really key to our product being the best on the market. The Entrepreneur Programme was a fantastic kickstart for us. I'd used SOLIDWORKS previously, but as I said, we were starting again. We didn't have funding at that point. So really that Entrepreneur Programme gave us that fantastic kickstart. So that break that I gave us for that first 12 months was just brilliant. I had previous experience of working with SOLIDWORKS. My employment history actually meant as I moved through my employment, I moved away from SOLIDWORKS. So really this is a back to basics for us as a business. And I knew it was the most cost effective and easy to use software, but with all the additional tools that we needed from a data management point of view, but also really importantly was an FEA and a stress analysis, because our product is all about data captured and digital, but also the forces and the loading that's going onto the product. So SOLIDWORKS is a natural choice. We use the standard SOLIDWORKS package, but we also use the FEA and the simulation piece. That really helps us get the best out of the product, get us the best strength to weight ratio, and it's just so easy to use and multiple people can pick it up. So yeah, it's a natural choice for us. The support has been fantastic. I class myself as a good user of SOLIDWORKS, but whenever I need someone, they're there to pick up the phone. It gives me a fantastic start and always drives the product on when I need to hit a deadline. There will definitely be a rise of use of connected products on site in the construction industry and the safety industry. We're all using smartphones every day of our lives for multiple tasks now. Having that ability to best use the manpower that you've got to take data points and recordings is key, because it reduces the labour-intensive section of the back-end workflow in the office. Traditionally, the construction industry is slow to innovate. Some of the larger contractors are actually a bit more proactive, but the filter down is still very, very slow. What we've done and created in the software we've got gives them that low-cost keyway into it. They certainly need to increase that adoption of the technology, because it ultimately will save them time and effort and energy later down the line. The future for Staht is really exciting. We're ahead of the curve in terms of the technology that we have and the software we've developed. So what we're looking to do now is add multiple application types, build on the software platform we've created, because we can connect multiple sensors and add multiple data streams. Currently, we're measuring hydraulic pressure and converting that into a load, but we could measure temperature, we could measure gas flow or airflow, and find multiple industries that could use that information.